You have an unlimited selection in the colors you can use in your 3D model. Here in the library browser, under Chief Architect Core Catalogs, you will find the Materials folder. In here, you will find the Colors folder and all of its subfolders. You can browse to find any color you like. However, if you cannot find the exact color you need for your plan, you can create your own. In this plan, I have white corner boards, but I want the corner boards to be the same or similar color to the siding. So I'll create a new custom color. In the library browser, right-click on the User Catalog and move down to New and then Material and click. That will open the Define Material dialog where you can name your new material. I'll name this teal. Then you can click on Material Color here and click on any of the basic colors. Or you can create your own by using an image on your computer's monitor by using the Color Chooser tool here at the bottom left-hand corner. Once you click on this tool, you can move out to any image on the screen. And as I move, notice this box here is changing color. I want a color similar to the siding on the house, so I'll move the eyedropper or color chooser tool onto the siding to select a color. Click to lock in the color. Once the color is chosen, you can lighten or darken it here with the slide bar, or you can adjust the color with the RGB numbers here. Once you are satisfied with the color, click OK and OK here. Your new color will appear under the User Catalog in the library browser for use in any plan. When you click on the custom material in the library browser, it will activate the Material Paint tool, as indicated by the spray can icon. Then simply click on any object in the 3D view to apply the color. Once you have created a custom color in the library browser, you can edit it by right-clicking on the color in the browser and then click Open Object. That will open the Define Material dialog. And again, you can adjust the color by clicking on Material Color, using the Color Chooser, and then clicking on an image on your monitor. Even if the image is not in the Chief Architect window, I'll click here on this photograph that I have open. Notice that whatever color I hover over is changing the selected color display here. When I click OK and OK, the Material Paint tool is automatically activated. Note that changing the color in the library browser does not change the color in this plan. You will need to reapply the color to the surfaces you want changed. You can change the custom color in the plan file with the Adjust Material Definition tool here in the toolbar. Click on this and then click on the material or color in the 3D view that you would like to change. Make the adjustment as before using the Color Chooser and click OK. Notice that all of the objects that this color is applied to are now changed. You have changed the definition of the color for the whole plan. The Color Chooser is also available when you want to change a textured material. Here, I'll click on the Adjust Material Definition tool and then click on the roof tile. The material color here is used in the Vector View Render technique in a 3D view. And I can choose the Color Chooser to change that. If I go to the texture panel, you can see the image that is providing the texture. Here under Color Material, I'll click on Blend with Texture. You are unlimited in design options because Chief Architect gives you the ability to create custom colors and materials.